Welcome everybody to Grand Theft Auto 4! So, for the first time on this channel, I'm going to be bringing you guys a Road to 80K Grand Theft Auto style. Fully Grand Theft Auto. This game I just bought yesterday. Now, before you guys go off on like a shit fit and lose your penises, I understand this game came out like 5 or 6 years ago. For some reason, I have just never gotten around to buying it. I've played GTA on PlayStation 3, I've played it on the Xbox a little bit, so it's not like really new to me, but I mean some of the mechanics are, but whatever. I've played a lot of other Rockstar games. I started off with Vice City, maybe San Andreas, I don't know. I played Vice City, I played San Andreas, I played a lot of the GTAs, I played GTA 3, I mean this game is quite fun. It's really the thrill ride if you ask me. I love it, it's great. And one of the best parts about GTA is that there's a lot of achievements and stuff to do in GTA. I mean, as you know, I just got run over by an old lady in a car, and I would like to kill her and take her car, which I probably am going to go do. That's actually not an old lady. Well, fuck you, buddy. You ran me over still. Nice plaid jacket, faggot. Okay, anyway, before I continue on with GTA, I would like to discuss why I haven't been uploading videos for like 7 days, I think, now. Well, I was on vacation for about 3 days, and I couldn't really make videos, obviously. I just couldn't bring my gaming setup to Wisconsin Dells. That's where we went, and that's like a, if you don't know what that is, it's like a huge-ass water park. Really, really fun. I recommend if, you know, your family's looking for a vacation, go there. I got home yesterday, actually, but I just could not make a video. I tried, but I just sounded like shit because I was extremely tired. 6-hour car rides is not fun. Not for anybody anyway. And I just woke up not even 10 minutes ago. I got myself some breakfast and I came down here and made myself a video. The reason why is I just don't feel at home when I'm not making videos. So yeah. And one more news before we get started on the achievements. We just hit 20 subscribers, which is perfect, which is really awesome. I know to a lot of people that doesn't seem like, you know, a big number. To me, you know, 5 subscribers seems like a big number, but 20 of them, that's pretty awesome. I enjoy, you know, when you guys like my video, I enjoy when you guys watch it, even if you watch it, I enjoy that, just to know that, you know, you guys are liking the content that I'm bringing you guys' way. I hope, you know, it makes you happy. I hope what you do, and when you're watching my content, you'll like it. But now that I know there's 20 people that like my stuff and that wake up in the morning, you know, oh, is Ben uploading the video? That makes it kind of feel special. So thank you guys. I love you all. You're all very amazing. And now let's get to killing some people on the sidewalks, shall we? Ooh, shit, look at that guy. Gonna get back up? No, he's not gonna get back up. Okay, so today we have, I suppose maybe 3 achievements. I haven't really looked at the achievements, actually. So we're just gonna pick them on spot and do them as we go. And I'm not too far in the game. I don't have any guns, which is might make this a little hard. Achievements, we're going to be at least getting 3 achievements. One of them I just saw was over here. Successfully dated girl to be in... Okay, this is what I was wanted to do. One man army, and this basically survived 5 minutes on a 6-star wanted level. I have no guns. Keep that in mind. I have no guns. Nothing. I know that if you go outside of the island... like here, like that's like the islands that you don't have, that you can get like a 6-star wanted level. So that's how I'm gonna do it. At least I like this car. Oh, okay, never mind. We're not gonna. Oh, okay. Now I'm gonna take this car. I don't want this car anymore though. This car is all fucking thrashed up and shit. We do this in style. Me soccer moms. Fuck you. Fine. Take the ambulance. Look, we gotta take it. Sorry. Oh my god, his fucking kidney punched him. Does this guy want to get out too? There you go, good job. Nice job, pal. Alright, so we're going to be doing this in the paramedic ambulance. So we're going to do... this is pretty easy to control for me, so... pardon if, you know... Look at that drifting. Oh, great. Just perfect. This achievement's called One Man Army, if anybody was wondering. I think... Oh, excuse me, Mr. Copper. Yeah, out of the way, move! Do they actually move since I have my... They do. Wow, that's cool. They actually move when I have my sirens on. Oh, what the fuck? I'm going the wrong way. Hold on. Ambulance is coming back. Nico Bellic coming through, motherfuckers. Nico Bellic is coming through. They actually move, though. That's really cool. Like, they'll get to the side of the road. Is he going to get to the side of the road? Yeah, no, he's not, but whatever. Fuck you, buddy. I have to be somewhere. I got to be on the other side. Roman, what the fuck do you want? What? No, Oh, shit, I can't get this through, can I? Roman, can I leave this open just like this and just leave him hanging for, like, 20 minutes while I have to escape from the cops on 5-star level? Alright, hold on. Ditch this shit. We need to go get a new car. Oh! No! Fuck! I didn't mean to play... You know what? Okay, there's another achievement. There's another achievement. God fucking damn it, Roman, you piece of shit. Ugh, fucking... it's this achievement. Beat a friend at pool. Okay, we'll just play... We'll just get this achievement. We'll just beat Roman's ass in pool. I have no idea how the fuck to play pool, though. That's the thing. I have no fucking clue how to play pool. I don't fucking know. Whatever. Okay, we gotta go pick up Roman to go play pool. Motherfucker, we were about to commit a 6-star level crime, and Roman is being a bastard. Okay, we gotta get down there and take in the interstate. Oh, for fuck's sake. Oh, shit. That was fucking close. And when Roman hears about this, he's gonna flip shit how I got here, at least. Alright. Where do I get guns? I want, at least an SMG. I have nothing. Fucking bullshit. I kind of need something to defend myself. How far away am I from him? Oh, I'm like right across the street. What the hell? Roman, see, oh, that's the LCPD. Alright, I'm gonna take this truck right here. As soon as the LCPD goes away. Alright. Oh, god damn it! Fuck off, Polizia. You know what? It's not gonna stop me from picking up Roman. Alright, Roman, I'm gonna come pick you up, buddy. Wow, that's really badly textured. Oh, is that Roman? That's Roman. Roman, get in. Let's go. How do I honk my horn? I can't honk my horn. Fuck this. This is stupid. Roman.
My one and only cousin, except for the other ones. Let's go.
Fucking god damn it, taxi. Fuck off. We're the Dukes of Hazzard, me and Roman.
Things were terrible.
A stupid name, Roman. Sorry if anybody is watching this video and your name is Roman. That's a dumb name, okay? Sounds like Roman. Fuck off. Okay, we just skipped the cops. He's not giving a shit. Fuck you, Roman. Did you not just see what we were doing, or did you just completely, like, ignore and avoid everything we were just doing? Did you not see the cops behind us? Did you not see any of that shit? Whatever, okay. I guess you don't care.
Stop being so dramatic, Nico. Time is a healer. We live and we forget the past.
Fuck off. We gotta go play some pool.
You rack him up and I'll knock him in.
Okay, I have no idea how to play this game. But, whatever. What's up, Samuel L. Jackson? Oh, no, it's looking more like Tupac. What's up? I got a knife. Yeah. Alright, let's play pool, Roman. I have no idea how to play. Will the game tell me how to play? Okay, yes it will. Okay, I gotta use L1 to position the ball. Alright, I'm gonna hit him right there. Actually, no. Right there. Alright, Nico. Wait, what's the left stick do? Oh. That's cool. It tells you, tells you where the ball's gonna go. Alright. Nico Bellic going silent here for a second. Nico Bellic going for the shot. And Nico Bellic hits with a, oh, it's gonna go in the hole. Stop! Okay, good. Alright, Roman. Feed that, you bat. Oh no, we get to go again? Okay, that's cool. Oh, look at that! Two in the hole! Fuck off. We are doing fabulous. Okay, that looks good. Is the white ball in the hole? Did it fall? Oh no, it's... How many shots do I get? Wow, fuck. I don't know what a strategy is to beat somebody in this game, but whatever, I'll just go with whatever flows. I'm not doing anything, nothing's happening. Fuck, pool sucks. I hit the wrong ball? What the fuck do you mean I hit the wrong ball? Oh, look at this! This is fucking bullshit! Roman's got them all set up! Is he gonna win at pool and I have to fucking play this guy again in pool? This is fucking bullshit! Do you see how good this guy is? Look at this! This is fucking bullshit! How the fuck is he getting all those in the hole? Are you fucking serious? He's gonna win, isn't he? Ha! Fuck you! Roman is a little bit too good for me. Sorry, guys. Are you fucking kidding me? Why didn't my ball go in there? Come on! Are you shitting me?
Shit.
Why does he get to go again? What fucking ball am I supposed to hit first? I don't understand. Okay, let's do it right here, right next to it. Actually, oh no, I have to hit this ball, don't I? If you're asking me about the colors, I have no fucking clue what any of the colors do. Did I hit the right ball?
Think that's a foul.
What ball do I fucking hit? Oh, of course, fuck you, Roman. I'm gonna lose and I know it. I'm just gonna fucking lose.
Well played.
Of course I fucking lose. Yeah, play again.
Go on, you break.
This is fucking bullshit. I don't know what ball to hit first. Oh, his ball went in the fucking hole. You hoe. You may hit any colored ball. I can hit any of them? Are you serious? Well, I'm obviously gonna take this opportunity to get a hole in the ball. Oh, fuck off. Oh, okay, I got one. Yeah, buddy. Alrighty. Striped ball pocketed. They hit the wrong ball.
I think we both know that's a big...
I don't know what fucking ball you're talking about, you dumb cracker, son of a bitch. I don't understand. Like, Roman doesn't understand either. Nobody gets this shit. Okay, I don't understand what we're supposed to be doing here. Okay, overhead view. Is this the ball we have to hit? Fuck off, are you fucking serious? I hit the wrong ball, didn't I? Yeah, of course I fucking did. Now he's gonna capitalize. Oh, no, he's gonna miss. I don't think anybody knows how to play this game. I don't think we know or understand how to play this fucking game. If we did, I mean, don't you think maybe Alright, here we go. Go for the orange. Yeah. Oh, fuck! What the fuck? Are you serious? Come on, man!
Next time I will get it right.
I better fucking win this time. I don't want to play this sorry, slimy-ass bastard again. It's fucking pool. Did he hit the wrong ball? No, of course, he fucking hits the right ball this time. It's bullshit. Fuck off, Roman, you auto-aim hack bastard. He's gonna get this one, too. What the fuck was that? What the fuck was that? Yeah, I get to go now. Slimy chicken dinner shit. Fuck off. Come on. Why does none of these shit go in the hole? Come on. You fucking serious?
Game.
Wow. This some surefire bullshit right here. Oh, wait, hold on. Overhead view. What? No, I don't want to quit. No. Nico's not a quitting bastard. I wanted the overhead view. Oh, yes. Alright, this one right here is going to be the lucky number. Right here. In the hole, baby. Yeah. Alright, do I get a point? Nope, I don't get a fucking... What fucking ball do you want me to hit? I don't fucking understand. Like, it makes no fucking clue to me. What ball you want me to hit? Why is he hitting all the right ones? I don't understand what the fuck I'm doing wrong and he's doing right. I don't fucking understand this game. This is bullshit. This is fucking bullshit. That is slimy ass What the fuck was that? Okay, I must hit... You must hit a striped colored ball. Okay. A striped colored ball. What striped colored ball? There's no fucking striped colored ball. Is that a striped ball right there? I'm assuming that's a striped colored ball. Oh, wait, that's the map. Alright, I'm gonna go for that green one then over there.
No rush, Nico. Alright. Nothing better to do.
I didn't get shit. But I hit it, right? Did I hit the wrong ball? That's a colored ball, right? Green's a color.
Loser.
What? How the fuck did I hit the wrong ball? Come on, man. This is bullshit. This game makes no sense at all. I don't know how the fuck to play pool. I've never played pool in my life. So, I mean, don't ask me to, like, play pool with you guys because I have no fucking idea how to play this game. Oh, fuck off. Yeah, no, nothing goes in the hole. What the flying shittery is this?
Surprise.
Nothing goes in the fucking damn hole. He's gonna get this shit, watch. Okay, good. I swear to God, if he had got that, I would have been, like, throwing a fucking fit. Alright, I'm gonna get 2-1 here. Are you fucking for real? I didn't get... Oh, my God. He's going to get the yellow ball now. He's going to get the fucking yellow ball. Watch. Bam, just like that. Yeah, well, this is bullshit. I was in front of both of them, and you're telling me I didn't get a single fucking one? Fuck off. This game sucks. Fuck pool. Fuck everything. Fuck you, Roman, you piece of slimy-ass shit. Just pool. It's just fucking pool with this bastard. Oh, for fuck's sake! Are you kidding me? Fuck, I got my grapes right here, bitch. Got my grapes. You got any grapes, huh, Roman? Fuck you. Ha! Right here. Right. right here. We're going to get a striped ball. If this shit doesn't go in the hole, I'm going to blow a load into whoever made this minigame. Oh, fuck you. That's it. I'm fucking done. It's bullshit. That was right next to the fucking goddamn hole, and you're telling me that shit didn't go in? Man, fuck. Yeah, play again. Fuck, dude. Poker, or whatever the fuck this game's called. It sucks. Fuck this game. This is bullshit. Fuck!
Not quite what I had in mind.
Ha! Fuck you, nigga. I win. Looks like I get to go now. Alright, Oh, wait, no. Return to aiming. Yeah, I want to hit this ball. And hopefully it goes in. God, please, Link, let this ball go in. Aw, you know what? You go fuck yourself, pool. You go fuck yourself big time, badass nigger.
Unlucky.
What ball first? Okay, I have to hit a striped colored ball. Okay, no problem. They're all fucking colored. And they're all striped. So what the hell do you want me to do, game? Do you want me to not hit it with the color? I mean, what are you looking for here? You know what? I'll hit that ball right over there. How about that? I will hit that ball right there.
In your own time.
Actually, no, that's not going to make it. This ball right here. This is what I'm going to hit. Well, shit, none of these are going to make it in the hole, though. So I'll hit this one, then. I'll hit this one. This blue one. Alright, no, I don't want to go there. Hold on. Fuck, man, that's just a decision. Just shoot. I didn't think he was gonna hit anything. Now this nigger's gonna capitalize and take all the fucking balls. There we go. Ace one. None of these balls are close to the hole. That one is right there. That is a straight shot. Do it, Nico. Fuck, what the this fucking game sucks.
That's got to hurt.
For 25 minutes, we have been playing pool with Roman. Why? It's seriously just a fucking game where you have to get balls in holes. That's it. Do I have to hit it like this? Is that what I have to do? Oh, fucking, of course not. Use strategy in this game, and you're gonna be... Now he's gonna capitalize and take the rest of the ball. This fucking game sucks. Watch this. He's gonna get that one. Or not, sorry. This game is horrible. Okay. If I turn right, there's an orange ball there. If I hit that, it can get the ball. Actually, no, it can't. Right in there, baby. Right in there. Yeah! We got one! Yeah, buddy. Do we get hit again? Okay, I don't fucking understand. Hold on. You know what? Wiki this shit. Fucking wiki this goddamn shit. What the hell does it mean by hit a stripe-colored ball? What ball do you want me to hit? I don't understand. No, seriously, is this a stripe-colored ball? Is this good enough for you? Is that good enough? Alright, hold the fucking microphone. Google GTA 4 pool hit a striped colored ball. I don't understand what the hell they mean by fucking hit a striped colored ball. I don't fucking understand what it means. Yeah, okay. Here, how the fuck do they look like? Wait, what? Okay, this nigga... Yeah. Stripes are the ones with white dots. So these ones, they all have white dots on them. Every single one of them has white dots. Okay. Apparently... This is a striped ball. Right in front of me is a green striped fucking ball.
No rush, Nico. Honestly, I've got
I don't understand why. I don't understand how, but it is. Apparently that is a striped colored ball by this wiki.
For the first time ever, Nico Bellic mishandles a strange ball.
Okay. So apparently this game will point you to the exact ball you have to hit. Okay. Hit this ball, and we could win. If you miss, we lose. So hit it, Nico. Just hit it. Okay, hold on. The advanced auto thing. There we go. Okay, we missed, but we hit the right ball that time, so... Alright, now I understand how to play this game. Roman, I might lose this game, but nigga, I'm coming after you next game. I still think this is a bunch of bullshit. I still think it's a bunch of bullshit. Okay, I must hit a colored ball. A striped colored ball. Is this one a striped colored ball? I don't really know if it is, but if it is, then that kind of sucks ass for me. What? Fuck this game! How the hell did that not go in the hole?
Shit.
Watch this now. Auto-aim Roman. Auto-aim Roman's gonna get one. Look, auto-aim Roman just got one. Oh, his auto-aim ball just went in the auto-aim hole. You auto-aiming son of a bitch. I'm gonna get this ball in the hole if it's the last thing I do. Fuck this shit, alright? Are you fucking kidding me? That none of these balls go in the fucking hole? This is bullshit. 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 Alright, this time I just can't miss. There's just no way I can miss. Thank you. Okay, I got it. Yeah, here we go. Now I'm picking up. All right. Okay. We got a chance to make a comeback? All right, we didn't get that in the hole, but doesn't matter. We're still good. Ha! Ha! Yeah, what's up that? You're losing your auto-aim! What's wrong? What's wrong, ma'am? You're losing your auto-aim, it looks like. That's not good. You're losing your auto-aim. What's wrong with that? Huh? What's wrong with that? Huh? Yeah, exactly. Losing your auto-aim. You don't know what the hell's going on. Your world's upside down and looped around. You have no clue what is going on, do you? Do you, Roman? I think I'm going to win this one, and then we can finally progress to some more exciting achievements. Well, what are you going to do here? Exactly. You failure. You no life. You sorry piece of trash. I'm going to win, because that's what I do. All right, here we go. I kind of knew that wasn't going to get in the hole, but whatever.
I will get the hang of this.
What the fuck was that? Okay. Here we go. Ah, fuck! Oh, shit! Oh, my God, we got double? Holy hell, we got double on that one. That's how you hit a ball right there, Sonny. That's how you hit a fucking ball. That's how you... We just got double aces in the holes. You can go fuck yourself, Roman.
You missed.
Oh, yeah, go take that one. I don't care. That's the wrong... Oh, you missed. What happened to your auto-aim, bud? You don't have it anymore, bud. Because you suck. Loser. Okay, am I going to get this with the hole? Probably not, but I mean, YOLO. YOLO Cholo. All right, Roman, I set it up for you, buddy. You got the direct shot. There's no way you can miss this. Or you can miss it and completely fail. Don't know how you did that, but now Mr. Nico gets to capitalize. He gets to take advantage of your wife. I mean, what? Nothing. Woo! Yeah, shit. Look at that shit. Yeah, you've already won. I've already won. Right? I mean, I've gotten a lot more balls than he has. I've got two. He's got one. Ha! That made no sense at all. Whatever. Roman, it's over, dude. I win. I've already won this competition. Look, you couldn't even get that ball in the hole. That's how much of a virgin you are. Wait. How the hell am I supposed to hit this ball? Aw, man. Alright, I'm gonna do this. Yeah, I didn't think it was gonna hit, but whatever. The strap color ball's on the opposite side.
I think that's a foul.
Okay, come on, cousin. Oh, you may. Oh, fuck! I'm set up again on this. This is bullshit. There's like nothing I can do, seriously. There's just nothing I can do. Oh, wait. If I move this just right. Wait, what the fuck? Nico, what are you doing? Alright, fine. Let's just do it. Oh, well, jeez, Nico, why the fuck were you facing that way, you dumb crack shit? Is Roman gonna... What the... Mike, this guy's a dumb shit. I swear to God. That's our last ball over there. Last ball. Last ball. Huh? Fuck off, you damn it, ball, you son of a bitch!
Down, loser.
God fucking damn it. I'm right next to it. Yeah, I win! Right? I win! Right? Wait, what? What other balls do I have left to hit? Those are hurt his balls now. Aw, shit, Roman. The only one that's left, Roman, is that black ball right there. And I'm gonna score this harder than I did on your mom. Yeah, you heard me. I just implied that I had sex with Roman's mom. It's a little bit fucked up, but whatever. I just gotta pocket this ball, and I win. No, I've been having a pretty good start, but I don't think I'm gonna win. Oh, fuck. Does he win now? Are you serious? Does he win? Oh my fucking, what? What? Are you serious? I had so many fucking more balls than that little fat shit did. Fuck this game. No, no, you are, no, I'm not driving you home, Neek. I'm not driving you home, Roman. No.
Okay, I'm ready to go home. You will drive your cousin? Fuck your heart.
No, I am not. Why are you in the car? You know, oh my, die. I'm taking you in the ocean. We're done. We are done, Roman. We are done. You and me? No. You and your auto aim stuff. No, I love you, cousin. You've been a great guy, but I'm sorry. You're just not for me. You are just not for me. Dumbass. Have fun sitting in the car for the rest of eternity and dying. What are you... Stop swinging. You know what? I'm going to kill you with the knife. I'm sorry, cousin. I have to do this. You piss me off so much in pool, you have to die now. This could have been avoided, but, you know, you gotta be a dumb shit. Yeah, how you like getting slashed in the throat? Oh! Yeah, come on, Roman, get back up. Get back up, Roman, come on. I'm trying to do an episode on YouTube for Road to 80K, and you are making... Yeah, I injured my friend. Yeah. Yeah. You're dead. I don't care if I have a bad reputation with Roman. I could care less. Like, it matters to me if I have a bad reputation with Roman. With fucking Roman. Like, I care. Is he still over there lying on the floor? Yeah, he is. Alright, guys, well, you know what? This Road to 80K, sorry it's been such shit, you know? I'm sorry if I continue to play fucking pool with that nigger, I just think that I would die. So, instead, I'm gonna go ahead and get that achievement for the 5-star shit, because fucking Roman wants to be a dickhole, and he wants to just, you know, not cooperate. He wants to be an asshat, and basically make a fool out of himself, and, tricking me into playing with him just so, you know, I could be bullshitted. I had so many more balls than him and everything, and he slings the 8-ball on me. Look at this guy! Are you Jewish? Get the fuck out of here! I just want to play pool. Okay, anyway, like I was saying, that's bullshit. I was doing so much better than he was, and the game's just like, oh, sorry, no, he got that 1-ball, he wins instantly. That's fucking bullshit, okay? I'm sorry, that's fucking bullshit. I don't think I'm ever gonna play pool. I don't think I'm gonna fucking ever play pool again. That's so shitty. So instead, we're gonna have much more fun with a... Do you want to get out of the car, ma'am? Do you want to get out? I mean... Okay, or sir? Whatever, fucking wearing like some green tank top. Disgusting. Alright, we gotta survive for just 5 minutes. And I'm gonna change the radio station to the Russian one. Because I like Russian music, it's pretty nice. It's got a good beat to it. How fucking far away are we from this objective? Oh fuck, we're like halfway across the bridge. Actually, no, we're not, never mind. Oh my god. What do you want, Roman? I just. Oh, you mean this. Yeah, how you like being discharged from the hospital? Yeah, I fucking stabbed you to death. Yeah. Alright, here we go. Oh, man. I can't make it through here. Hold on, Roman, I'm on the phone. I love how the cops just don't care. Oh, should we let this guy, you know, worry about us and pass on? Nah, don't worry.
I can do that for my cousin. I shouldn't take longer than an hour.
Get inside the car! Nico, what the fuck are you doing? Get inside the LCBD car, right now. Fuck! Come on, Roman! You're screwing up this episode! Do you see what Roman's doing? He called, hey, Nico, I being the stars from the hospital, mind picking me up. Roman, I'm not gonna get anything done with you calling me, hey, Nico, wanna play some bowling? Because I need to play bowling with you. Where the hell do I get a gun? I need a gun. Fucking Roman. Hey, Nico, I know you're a busy guy, man, but I need a pickup. Where do I get a gun? I need a gun. Seriously, I fucking need, like, a gun or something. Or a motorcycle. Where can I get a motorcycle? Or a car that can actually fit through that fucking small barricade? Fuck off, taxi, you piece of... What, you gonna get out? I don't give a shit if Roman doesn't like me! Fuck off! I'm trying to get an achievement, Roman. And not only have you screwed up the pool achievement, but you have screwed up and you're starting to screw up this next achievement. And I really actually want to get this achievement before I end the episode, Roman. So please stop calling me and screwing up everything, you abomination of hell. Why are those lights flashing when I move in? Why are they? Watch. Look at the windows. They were flashing when I was walking. Okay, does this car work? Yeah, buddy, I gotta take your Mustang. Sorry. I have to. I'm sorry. I have to take it. That's a nice car. Damn. Nice. I like it. How's it drifting? Oh, not too bad. Not too bad drifting. What the fuck are you doing, Civvy? Hold on. I got a message on my phone. You got one of the drivers to pick me up from the hospital and you didn't show. You know why I didn't show? You know why I didn't? Because I was killed! Roman, I apparently, quote-unquote, fuck off, Taxi. Come on, man. Roman, the reason I didn't show up is because I was shot and, quote-unquote, knocked the fuck out. So please, stop bitching to me about how I didn't pick you up at the hospital, because I was the one who put you in the hospital, and I will do it again. Okay. Here we are again. We got a new car. Hopefully this car can fit through the little slots. Oh, come on, man. Are you serious? Okay, I don't think I'm going to be able to do this achievement. I need to get a gun or a motorcycle. I don't know where I can find either of them. Fucking Roman. God, I'm going to have a heart attack just from Roman pissing me off. Holy shit. Can I go this way? Is there a barricade? Oh, there's a fucking barricade that way, too. Okay, well, this is not gonna work out. I need a motorcycle. That's what I need, a motorcycle. Fucking! Alright, I need a motorcycle. I need a gun. Hello, copper, how are you? I need to find a car that can fit through that tiny opening in that barricade, but there's LCPD officers everywhere. This one can fit through. Ah, fucking hell. Why are there so many cops here? God. No, don't run me over. Thank you. You right there. Let me get in your car. Oh, they're Oh, come on, no, I didn't mean it. No, come on. It was a misunderstanding. I don't have a car. Ah, fucking hell. What a disaster. Oh, cops. No. It was like a misunderstanding, cops. It was a misunderstanding. That's what it was. It was a misunderstanding. Go. Drive back. He's gonna try to take the car. What the fuck, are you insane? Everyone leave the area. Can't outrun me, boy. Ah! Ow! Oh my god, get in the car. Go. Yes! Now we got 6-star water level. I have little to no health left. I'm being shot at by multiple LCPD officers. There's a helicopter. SWAT teams are waiting up ahead. I don't think I'm gonna survive. I'm not gonna lie. I don't think the chances are very high of me surviving. Actually, they might be. They might be a little bit high. I'm taking a lot of shots though. I don't think I'm gonna survive. Oh, that's a barricade. Back, Nico. Back. Go back, Nico. Go back. Oh my God. Back, Nico. Go back, Nico. Next. Fucking God. This is some bullshit! Where can I get a gun? Could somebody please... I have $65... Oh, now I have a gun. Where the hell did I get this gun? Where did I get a shotgun from? How far away am I from any sort of... Okay, wow, that's pretty far away. Hi, police officers. Yeah, I got a shotgun. Yeah, I'm not afraid to show you. It's some bullshit right here. It's some bullshit of fuckery. Wait a minute. Can I go in the water? Do you guys think that'd be possible if I went in the water to survive? Now, fuck you. Did you not see me in the road? Give me your taxi. Get out. Thank you. Thank you for being smart and trustworthy. No, I'm trying to take your taxi back. If you just fell on your ass. Look at you, you dumb shit. Yeah. Okay, that's great. I'm doing some videos right now. I said I'm recording. Okay. Let's jump off this cliff right here. It's a shortcut. Like I said, a shortcut that has reduced our health to half. No problem. Now our cab looks extra cool. Okay. Let's go this way. And this way. And this way. There's Roman. We don't want to pick up Roman. That'd be just ridiculous, right, guys? Alright, no more Roman. We don't want Roman. Other way, please. Thank you. Okay. This way. Alright, we are approaching the highway now. This is quite dangerous, but we're approaching the highway. This is how we're gonna do it. We are gonna jump out into the water as soon as we can. Oh, actually, there's no water around here. Actually, yes, there is. I see some water. Alright. I gotta take their police van, but I gotta do it in style. Get out, get out, get out. Go. Oh. Come on! God, this is so unfair. This game sucks. I hate GTA. I hate this game with a passion. Why did I buy this game? I'm dumb. I'm sorry, guys. I don't think I'm going to be able to get any achievement. Is there any achievement that's easy for me to get? Any achievement out there? Is there any achievement out there that... You know what? We're gonna do that one. We're gonna do the, data grow enough that you have to... Actually, no, we're not. You know, we don't have enough time to do any achievements. This is a horrible, horrible failure of achievements. We didn't get even one fucking achievement because Roman screwed it up for us. Roman decided to be a douchebag and just screw everything up for us. Then we thought it'd be a good idea to go get the 5-star wanted level thing. That was a bad idea. Considering we have no guns and nowhere to go. I don't think that this is a very good episode. Considering we didn't get anything at all. We literally didn't achieve anything in this episode. I'll let you guys know when I get these achievements, but you know what, right now I'm just kind of extremely pissed off. I mean, how am I supposed to get past these barricades? I mean, seriously. How do I get past all these barricades? Somebody tell me that. The best way right now for me... You know what, no, we are going to get this achievement. Here's how I'm going to do it. I There we go, there we go. Now we're on the train tracks, now we're on the train tracks. Alright, they cannot follow us on here. We're gonna be on the train tracks for 5 minutes. For 5 minutes, we're gonna run across these train tracks. And we are gonna get this achievement. Because I cannot end a road 80k achievement list without getting at least one achievement in this game. We're gonna get this achievement. Let's do it! Da-da-da! Yeah, if the cops were like this in real life, just imagine how shitty our law enforcement would be. Can I just stand here and they're not gonna even come? I mean, I don't think they can get to me. Well, let's call Roman. Phone book. Michelle, actually. No. Let's read the messages. Michelle, Nico, where did you go? I couldn't find you. Did something important come up? Are you involved with some bad people? Me? Involved in something, some bad people and bad crimes? No! Michelle, why would you think that? I am not involved in any sort of bad crimes. Look at me, I'm just stretching out, you know, there's a fucking 6-star wanted level on this badass right here. No, Michelle, I'm not in anything bad. Right now, I'm just kind of chilling under a bridge. You know, there's two Black Hawks circling, there's billions upon billions of police officers and patrols. No, I am not involved in anything bad. Of course not. Why would you assume that? Look, there's one of the Blackhawks now with his loaded heavy caliber machine guns. Is he gonna do something or is he just gonna do that? Oh no, he's turning around. Oh my god, they're actually shooting at me. Shit. Run, Nico! Run! Run, Nico! Run! Holy shit! Okay, I think we're good. They had a heavy caliber fucking bulldozing helicopter shooting at me. Those bastards. Alright, come on, anytime now. Anytime now. Okay, I'm pretty sure it's been 5 minutes now, right? Yeah, Blackhawk's getting down. We gotta go further. Go further into the city. Oh, wait, no. Don't go there. Go back. Nico, go back. Nico, I didn't know they were over there. Go. No, Nico. Oh, my God. There's a SWAT car right there. Are they behind us? Oh my god, run Nico, run! They got everything after you, man. You're a wanted man. You are a wanted guy right now. Okay, this seems good. Okay, we're gonna sit here for another couple minutes. Okay, when I started this heist, it was like... Oh my god, keep going Nico, keep going! Come on, man, the 5 minutes, where's the 5 minutes at? I can't keep up like this. I'm gonna die. There's a SWAT team down there, too. Oh, God. Where are the 5 minutes? Come on! Okay, come on, it's been 5 minutes now, right? Yeah, one man army. Yeah, buddy. Go ahead, kill me, coppers. Kill me. Go ahead, kill me, coppers. I don't care. I just got the one man army achievement. Oh, now I've got this achievement. Oh, I got the one man army achievement. I've 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 got it now. Hey YouTube, I just got the one man army achievement. Hey YouTube, I just got the one man army achievement. Hey YouTube, I just got the one man army achievement. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año felicidad. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas. I wanna wish you a Merry Christmas from the bottom of my heart. And now I've got a Glock pistol. And now I've got a Glock pistol. And now I've got a Glock pistol to shoot all the cops. And now I'm escaping. And now I'm escaping. And now I'm escaping from the cops who are trying to kill me. This is not a good sign. I might just wanna run some time. And if they actually find me now, I might just die. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Feliz Navidad. Prospero año felicidad. I wanna wish you a merry murdering Christmas. And I just escaped from the fucking cops. Hey dude, what's going on? Are you running? That's okay. I have a Glock pistol. I have a Glock pistol. I have a Glock pistol. It's really awesome to wear. Hey, Mr. Police Officer. Hey, Mr. Police Officer. Hey, Mr. Police Officer. Can I shoot you? Holy shit, there's a helicopter. Holy shit, there's a helicopter. Holy shit, there's a helicopter right on my ass. I might wanna go. Hey, look, I found the popo. Hey, look, I found the popo. Hey, look, I found the popo. They got a shotgun with them now. Holy shit. Holy shit. Cops, I'm gonna kill you now, fair and square. Oh, okay, I died. Well, guys, I finally got at least one achievement in this series. If you guys enjoyed, please leave a like. Go ahead and even go ahead and subscribe and send out a penis pic to me. Thank you. Just kidding, don't do any of those things I said. If you want to, go ahead, though. Go ahead and like this video at least. It really helps me out. If you guys got any achievement for me, go ahead and tell me what achievement I should do, and I will do it. Until next time, guys, I suppose I'll probably see you guys on the next episode of Road to 80K or some other thing that I might make, you know, whatever. Whatever it might be. Break away. Alright, well, while you guys are gone, I'm probably going to be stabbing cops in the face, you know, doing the huge. You see right here, just, you know, kind of making sure he's dead. He's dead. Okay. See you guys on the next video, I suppose. Alright, so, goodbye. I'm gonna... Bye. Not bye for now. Bye forever. Never gonna come back. And never gonna make another video after this. Because I said so. That's why. Well, bye, you trifling ass niggas and crackers hoes.